Hi, I'm Kelly Coffee Tabby.
And I'm Alex Felice, and we're a part of Sigma Kappa here for this week's RSO Spotlight.
Sigma Kappa is one of the many college panhellenic councils. We advocate for our four main core values: loyalty, friendship, personal growth, and service.
We're a group of women working to empower other women.
Every year, our sorority takes part in the Alzheimer's Association Walk.
We also host a philanthropy carnival every year.
And mostly every weekend, we hold sisterhood events at our house. You can come out and support all of Greek life during this week's annual Greek Week competition.
Initiated members meet every Sunday at 7. One of the things that I think makes Sigma Kappa stand apart is that the basis of our sisterhood is so unique. All the members are all different. You can't really tell who's a Sigma Kappa, and that's something that drew me to this chapter, knowing that I can fit in and that everyone will help me become my own self.
And what's most important is that every day my sisters empower me to be a better version of myself and are helping me each day to take one step closer to achieving my goals. This is my Kelly Coffee Tabby
and Alex Felice from Sigma Kappa.
Be sure to follow YBOT at YBOT Connects on Twitter and YouTube.
Thanks for watching.